Yo, what is up people? It is your boy Sneevels right here, and I hope you are having a good day today. Today we've got a bit of Fallout 4. I know I haven't finished my last one, which was obviously the Far Harbor. But I just weren't getting people watching that, and you're probably wondering why I'm probably doing this. I just thought, like, why not do it anyways? So today, as I was going to say, we've got a bit of Nuka World today, which is the new update, which is basically, they've told you to go on the radio, and the Nuka Coda family radio. You've got to listen to that, and yeah, basically from there, I guess that's where it starts, I don't know. But so yeah, we're going to go ahead with that, and see what happens. Fucking good tune. Okay, travel to Nuka World Transit Center. So I love the tune, but I'm going to have to turn it off now. So we're going to go to there. I'm guessing it's on the mats. Let's just have a quick look. Nuka World will be up here, wouldn't it? No, that's really different though, dude. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Hang on a minute. Okay, so I found where it is on the map. Let's go ahead to this Nuka World and see what it's all about. Shit. Fucking hell, man. Out of fucking nowhere. What a bitch. Hello. We're at Nuka World. This can't be just it, surely. Okay, we're right into some trouble. Alright. Okay, so we're here now, we're gonna fucking go fuck this up and see what we can do. Great shot. Oh shit, one of those things again. Bitch. Yeah, go on, boy. Fuck, you are massive. Oh, someone up there, okay. I see ya. Bam. Calm down, fuckers. Fucking hell. Jesus, man. You only just got here, man. I want to have fun. There you are. Bitch. Oh yeah, there you are. Got a fucking gamma gun, I fucking hate them. Where are you? Oh, it's invisible, fucking hell. I can't see shit. Oh. Fuck. Fucking invisible, what the hell, man? Jesus. Yeah, I'll take your shit, mate. You always have some good stuff. Oh, there you are. Well, what the hell, that body's just hanging. Bitch. Come on. Alright, there you go, it's done. How is that done? Any more bodies to search around before I go up? Alright, so welcome to Nuka World, people. Welcome to fucking Nuka World. We are here, people. We are here. Just go down. I'm not gonna go on that yet, because Obviously, you don't know what you're going to come up to, so have a little search around here first. But it's looking like I've got to go down there. Alright, okay. That is what I think I'll do. I'm going to search around here later. But, yeah, okay. That is it. That is it. We are here in the building. Nuka World Transit Center. Let's go see what's in here. Who's that? Well, Harvey looks like a friendly person, so. Alright, okay. Looks to be injured though, but. You look terrible. I help myself. Tell me what happened.
Tell me what happened.
They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out there were raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back with them. They didn't count on taking a bullet.
Sorry, I won't concentrate there. Nuka World's still around, your family's dead. Offer Stimpak.
Let me help you first. I have a Stimpak.
No. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid. Lisa and Cody.
Got like 500 of them, mate.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Hey, I'm not crazy. My family may need that Stimpak more than me.
Oh, shut up, man.
Now please, just find them. Not for them, for the caps.
I'll try, no promises for the caps. I'll help you.
Alright, I'll help you.
Oh, thank God. Here, take this. It's the password.
Control terminal password. Control
terminal. The fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka
Express. Power to the Nuka Express.
I shut it down so those bastards couldn't follow me. Find the control terminal in the office, power it back up. And hurry, God knows how much time they have left.
Yeah, nice. Alright. Okay. Yo, fella. Yo. Alright. Okay, we've got a bit of a job on our hands. Now let us go see what we can do with this. I've also heard that there's some newer enemies on this as well, so that'd be quite interesting. Oh, take your bits. Literally, I'll take anything right now. Got to collect so much shit and, control terminal password, alright. Let's do this. Password required. Alright. What's this? But yeah, if you want to read this, obviously just pause it. I might read through a little bit, but yeah, you do what you want, I guess, so. Main power offline, emergency power on. Complete restore power to Nuka. Take the Nuka Express to Nuka World. What? Do I have to drive something or something?
Reserve your tickets now and be the first to ride our Angry Anaconda coaster opening soon at Safari Adventure.
Okay, clogged water fountain. Some kid shoved gum down the water fountain nozzle again. Ha! Fucking salute that kid. Discuss some fun at Greenville. Alright, whatever. And that's where the PA are stuck. The same notes about Nuka Cola Dark. Okay, right, whatever and that. One of the protectrons is completely unresponsive. It's frozen at the bottom of this escalator and blocking pedestrian traffic. Alright, today's lesson.
Yes. If you're missing an item,
whatever.
Stop by our lost and found at the main
more
gate.
Gum.
Your item will be returned to you
for
a nominal fee.
Not closing completely remains slightly as you are. Okay. Employee notifications. Service with a smile. Yeah, that's all that. Update schedule for 4. Please note that it's been updated for the month of October. This is our final month. Okay. Employer termination. Gordon McKay, Arthur Pretender. Okay. Right, everything's up and running, so let's go fucking search this place, yeah boy.
Nuka World is proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka Cola Quartz and Nuka Cola Victory.
It's fucking
try
awesome.
Today.
Yeah. Don't tell. Travel to Nuka World.
Please stand clear of the door.
Here we go, guys. Whole year, boy. Fuck yes, let's do this shit. Here we go, guys. Oh my god, that's awesome. Fuck yes. Well, that just looks like Commonwealth right there. And you look to your right, and there's Nuka World. So there's new enemies on this, I heard. So, like, obviously all the monsters and whatever creatures. So, yeah, that'll be interesting to see what they're like. But there'll be no match for me, I think. So, what can I say, mate? Come on, come on. Take your time, get there. Why is this dream fire? I can't tell you, damn it. Alright, so we're at the Nuka station. Yo-ho! Oh shit. I moved a bit quick there. Alright. Get some light on. Attention all light and be reluctant to all aboard. Tickets. Should I take some tickets? I'll take some codes and tickets. Elevator, Nuka Cherry. Taken for a ride, survived the gauntlet. Alright, well. Sounds like there's going to be a static coming in a bit, but this is going to be good, guys. You know, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this video. Going through this, obviously, we'll look at this and go through it and all that. So, hopefully, you enjoy it. So, but yeah, see what happens. So let's see what's on it. You're dead. You're dead does not point to a gun. Please contact. Alright, you're so dead. Contact assistance. Enjoy dying. The same thing. Time to die. The same thing. Oh, that's a great fucking start. Alright, what's that? Souvenir drink. Oh, what's that? Nuka K ticket. I don't know if they're good, but I guess I'll just collect them just in case. Survived the gauntlet.
And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims.
Old letter. Assault rifle, I'll take some of the ammo. A laser turret now. Serious? That was well hidden one, wasn't it? Fucking hell. Bitch. Shit, man. Have a grenade. Probably didn't need to do that, but... fuck it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. To be honest, where'd that come from, man? Oh, shit. Bitch. So I ran out of bullets for this gun, but for now it's fine. We're going through this, guys. Don't worry.
Our new picture knows how to dodge some bullets. That's not all we got in store for
Oh shit, yeah. Bitch! You didn't fucking catch me that time, did ya? No. Another one. Ah, no, man. Oh look, there's traps everywhere. These traps are so poor. One of them's gonna get me now, I know it. Okay, well that's not going on.
Let's see how long the gauntlet lets him enjoy that one.
Shit man, fucking hell. There's traps like galore. There's so many traps, man. I didn't expect there to be this much, man. Oh. There's an upstairs bit.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, bitch.
Oh, this is where. Okay. Oh, okay. Are you meant to be going that way? Oh, shit. Okay. It's gonna take a couple goes maybe, but yeah, fuck it, whatever. There you go, nice and easy there. There's more traps, man. Instead of using this good gun, we should use this shitty pistol, so. Whoa, shit, man, fucking hell. It's not a shit pistol, but it's not obviously the best one, so. It's an Ophelia's Unsettler, so remember that, okay. Okay, so what does this say? Again, if you wanna read this, yeah, I'll probably read it anyway, so. Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sure by now you've realised I've left and I'm never coming back. Sure, you managed to keep me safe all my life in that bunker, but I just can't take it anymore. I'm going to see the world, whether you like it or not. I'm heading to Diamond City where I can hopefully find a job and a place to live. You think I can't make it out in the world on my own? Well, I can. I'm not that naive little girl that sleeps with a teddy bear anymore. I'm an adult and I can take care of myself. Please don't try to come after me unless you intend to visit. I'm never coming back. I just want to let you know that I'm okay. I still love you both. Alright. Pardon me. But yeah, so I read through that. That's cool. Oh, it's a chest. Yeah. Alright. I said something else though, but. See what's in here. Alright. Back there, maybe. Yeah, there you go. See? Easy, mate. Fucking easy. Not much stuff, but. Oh shit. That's what it said. Ah. You can't blow it, but. There you go. So, you always find something new. Which I can just get from there. No? Oh shit. No, man. Well, I'll wait till that go out then. Okay, so I've got to choose one door. So I'm going to get a gun ready. A gun that I know that I should be alright with. So take a shotgun here. And so I've got to choose that one, that one, and that one. So okay, it's not going to be hard, is it? But as I'm right footed at football, fuck it, I'm going to take this. Oh shit. Alright, I thought it was a door to go through, but maybe not. Anything in there? Nope. Bitch. Okay, so. Alright, so I chose the wrong two doors out of all of them. Brilliant. Let's get this gun back out, because I might need it. Yeah, I've got plenty of rat away. More caps, mate. Fucking beast. Thanks for the cap. Down here. Oh, rusty key. Okay. Tell you what, that rusty. Yeah, some of the keys I've actually picked up in Fallout, like all of the Fallouts that I played. To be fair, like, as in, like, Far Harbor and obviously Fallout 4 and this. I don't know where, you know, what the fucking the keys are meant for. Some of them I've probably never used. It's just like, I don't know what they're fucking used for. Okay, so I've got to go down there now. Alright, so let's go down here and see what is here, boys. Right, okay, so come through here. So there's going to be new creatures anyways. Turret control. Alright, I'll turn this off just in case there are some turrets along there. Oh, I hate this. Okay. Just do that. No likenesses to that. Back turn. None to that, really. Yeah, got it, mate. Got it. Fucking boom. Two choosing not activate. I don't want to activate it. I don't know. Should I activate it or deactivate it? Oh, fuck it. I think a lot of time that's a tricky one because there's probably things out there that, you know, you could probably do having the turrets on, but they've got a lot of weapons in. What the fuck is this one? What is a fucking goblet? I bet it's nothing. Well, if you don't mind me, mate, I'm gonna take all your fucking bottle caps and shit. Are these even on? Oh, I'm glad I turned them off then. What's that? Oh, I've got another Nuka World storage room key. Oh, I'm collecting all these fucking keys right now. Oh, that's for that. Are you kidding me right now? Every time they have these fucking traps. Man, in the way all the time. Well, get out of the fucking fire then, you fucking numpty. There they are. Alright. That rat went through that. That rhymes thick.
Come on, Vic, while we're young here.
Okay, so. Tired of running with the guns, I've got to get out of here. Sure, it was all fun and exciting at first. But now that I'm older, I'm sick of always watching my back. I just want out, maybe hole up in the good neighbor for a while or try to get from some place I can. Alright. Entry 2, got up today to find out this Sarge had Davis killed last night. I heard it was for some backtalk comment he made the day before, which is bullshit. This is exactly what I need, why I need to get out of here. Bet they'd shoot me on the spot just for... Alright, well, this is cool. Going on a recon mission tomorrow, and I know there's going to be fireworks. I've had enough Super Mutants reports to know that we'll run into them. If a fight breaks out, it could be my chance to get away without question. They'll just assume I was taken and not worth recovering. Okay. Hell yeah, I'm out. I hold up in some rundown building on the far west side of the Commonwealth. Going to wait till it's dark to make my next move. Might even stay here a few days, see what I can salvage around here. I just gotta be sure to plot a course that avoids any Gunner territory. Okay. Damn, thanks to some feral ghouls, I'm way further west than I want to be right now. At least my chance of crossing paths with any of my old crew are slim. This place doesn't look half bad though. Could set up some decent defences here. Shit, I just heard something. I thought this place was deserted, but sounds like someone calling for help. Guess I'll go check out. That could be that bloke. Whoa. The fuck was that? That's some fucking alien thing. Just like literally quickly turned around and shot me. I guess it's the other side that I came from. Yeah. Alright, so... Oh, come on, Cods, fuck off. Don't do this to me every time, man. Bitch! Okay, so it's a bit quiet at the moment. I don't know what to really expect right now. Oh, I just came through there. Oh shit. Sometimes you see him, sometimes you don't. Okay, so we're quite a bit through the start now. Oh, fucking hell, another one. Jesus, man.
Jesus, who's torturing me? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Oh shit. No, no.
Oh!
Fucking hell, Jesus, man. They do catch up, they do, man. Oh, that's gonna be fucking interesting then. Alright. Are you fucking serious? Oh, fuck. Oh my god, no! Fucking hell. Fucking glow on, gee, I've got even no two. What is that? Oh, fucking hell, man. Jesus. Oh. Bam. Oh, I ain't falling for that. It's right here. Another door. Let's unlock this door. Oh. Oh, okay, I just unlocked it, that's all I did, you fucking invalid. Shit.
Who doesn't love a good explosion?
Shit. Fucking hell, man. These bombs, what the fuck? Serious. Oh shit. Oh! Recon log. Okay, I'm timed here. What do I have to do? Oh shit. Oh god. Let's quickly hit this impact. Shit. Oh Jesus, man. What the fuck is going on here? This, what? I'm taking a key. Okay, alright, I'm panicking right now. Okay, right, where am I going? Where am I going? A valve over there. Find that. Another one. Okay, what? Shit, what? God, man, Jesus. Oh! Jesus! That was a big one. Fucking hell. Okay, let's do this, let's see what I can do on this one. Questing, like this, one. Resident, oh, what a guess. Check turbine stairs. Open doors. Okay, it is that one. It should be that door that was locked on the other side, I think. Which is that right there, so we are safe. Okay, we have a little... Man, that was a fucking beast, man. I'm surprised none of my armor is damaged and all that. Can you move out the fuck? Oh, come on, Cosmo. Fuck off. Fuck off. This... I'm gonna stop firing, man. Oh, I might as well just do this while I'm here. Okay, is anything there? Oh, I got a tape. Utility substation password.
What the hell? I see Pat Robins going faster than this bitch.
Alright. Okay, I'm guessing I'm practically safe right now. What's that? Oh. Alright, Nuka World Maintenance Shed, so now we're into this bit. Fucking hell, man. This is a long bit, I'll tell you that now.
That's right, Vic. Breathe that fresh air in.
Shit, man. Oh, fucking hell, that big ant. What's happening here? Oh, God. Fuck, man, Jesus. So that's why I have you, Cos, man. You're there for me all the time. It's an ant as well. It's actually an ant. I was like, they're like massive ants. I got that bang on correct. I said like little ant farm.
God damn, look who's in the home stretch.
Whoa. Oh. Fucking hell. Fuck you. Why don't you die from a shotgun? Where are they going? You can die! Bitch. Alright, so what is this? Cola Cars Arena, what the fuck, man? Jesus. What am I in?
Well, I'll be damned. You know what that sound means? Get your ass out to Cola Cars. The main event is about to begin.
Okay, right. I'm gonna end it there. Cola Car Arena, what the fuck is this? But you know, I'm going to end it there. If you did like this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to see more of this, just let me know in the comments and I'll do more. If not, it's not a worry. So I'll just continue with FIFA or any other videos that you want me to do. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video, I guess. So like I said, leave a like and subscribe. And I hope you do want me to play more of this. So peace.